Those were some of the best tingles I've had yet. It was truly wonderful speaking with you again.
Yes, and it was great speaking with you again as well. Same time next week.
You know it.
Okay then. Well, again, thank you for calling 976-ASMR, and you take care now. All right, so long.
Bye-bye now. What a wonderful gentleman. Probably my most favorite human. Yeah. Think it's time for a nice nap. Some amazing tingles. Wow. Think I'll sleep with my eyes open.
Medical doctor here at Arkham Sanitarium for mental rehabilitation, or ASMR for short.
Okay, great. Well, it is a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Is this your first time calling?
Yes. Yes, it is.
It is. Okay, then. Well, this will be absolutely free, as I explained to you how this works. You do experience ASMR, correct?
ASMR. Have I ever heard of this term before? ASMR. It sounds vaguely familiar. You know what? Brian, I do think I know what this ASMR means. Yes, I think I do.
You think so? Okay. Well, in case you didn't know, ASMR stands for the Autonomous Sensory Meridian Response. It's a non-scientific term and acronym meant to describe the pleasant, tingling sensation that certain people experience in response to various stimuli. Whether it's at the doctor's office, getting an eye exam, watching someone perform a task, etc., etc. Here at 976 ASMR, we provide a variety of some of the best tingle-inducing services and experiences you will ever experience. For instance, I have in front of me, with me here, a variety of objects that make some very pleasing and tingle-inducing sounds. I can also say certain words that trigger the ASMR response or feeling, such as pocket, repeating a certain word over and over. I can even play with anticipation, where you're not quite sure what's going to happen next, which in itself can trigger the ASMR sensation. So, does that explain everything for you?
Why, yes it does, Brian.
Okay, great. All right, so the next important question before we begin, would you like me to continue whispering, or would you like me to speak softly, soft-spoken, like this, or perhaps no speaking at all? Whispering. Okay, very good. And the next question is, would you prefer freestyle, where I just do a bunch of random things and you're not sure what type of trigger or sound you might hear next? Or would you prefer a more scripted roleplay, where I can perform as a character in almost any type of scenario or situation, such as a character from one of your favorite books, video games, or movies, or perhaps one of our own fictional stories and role plays that you can only find here at 976 ASMR, such as you are visiting with a certain individual in a world where an evil organization called the New World Order has banned almost everything, and this one individual you are meeting with is selling you some of those banned objects. So that's just one example. There are many others that you'll only get here, such as a plague doctor named Corvus, very friendly, and works at a place called Arkham Sanitarium. So again, many types of role plays available. So what would you like to go with? A very traditional, random freestyle, where I just do a bunch of random triggers, or a would you like to try the role play? I will have to let you know the role play does cost an additional $1.99 per minute.
It seems you have put me in quite a peculiar predicament, Brian. The role play or the freestyle? You know what, Brian? Let us go with the freestyle, yes.
You like to go with the traditional freestyle ASMR for now? Okay, that's fine. And maybe next time you call us, you can might want to consider trying our role plays. They're really fantastic. I am a customer myself. I enjoy calling them whenever I feel stressed out or need to sleep. So not only do I work here at 976 ASMR, but I'm also a customer as well. Okay then. So, why don't we get started? Let's see. I have a brand new type of trigger. Perhaps you might like the sound of this. Sega kala sata kala sata sama kala sonda kala sata sata sama kala sonda vada sa kala semata oso kala so kala se anta sa kofonta vale se anta So, what did you think of that? You enjoyed that? Some intense tingles? Okay, great. That's just wonderful to hear. And that was your first free minute of tingles, okay? All right, let's continue. How would you like it if I... Just for a few seconds to play with silence. Anticipation. How do you like that? The speaking. And then the silence. Anticipation of what I'm going to do or say next. How did you like that? Some intense tingles? Wonderful. Okay, well, let's just continue with the random freestyle ASMR. You can try to play along if you like. Try to guess this sound. Any idea what that might be? Yes, a brush. What do you think it's brushing? I'll give you a hint. It grows in the ground. Sound. Wonderful. How about this? Potato. 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 Let's see what I have for you next. Do you enjoy getting your hair cut? You do. Wonderful. I know you didn't ask for a role play, but just imagine you're at the barber or hairstylist, whichever you prefer. And you're sitting in a chair getting your hair cut. Just a little off the sides. What that might be. Yes, some kind of crinkly plastic. It's actually plastic wrap. What do you think of that? You got some tingles from that? Wonderful. I'm just using my fingers to squeeze the plastic wrap. Okay. All right. Let's see what else I have for you. See what you think of this. It's a blue hair comb. And I'm just running my finger across the whatever the thingies are called that stick up the combs, I guess. I don't know the technical term. They do have a nice sound, don't they? Pocket. Button. Pocket. Button. Pocket. Button. Pocket. 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 Button. 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 Pocket. Would you care for some more of the unintelligible whispering that I did earlier when I put a brown paper bag over my head? In case I forgot to tell you that. Okay, so how did you like that? Okay, wonderful. Would you like to continue? Oh, that was enough for today. Okay, great. Well, it was a pleasure to speak with you, and I hope that we get the chance to do so again. And once again, I'd like to thank you for calling 976 ASMR, your place for the greatest tingles and ASMR experience in the known omniverse. All right.
It was absolutely wonderful, Air Brian. They were the most intense tingles I have ever experienced.
Okay, you take care now. All right. So long.
Toodles. Yes, it seems my dearest patient, Brian, is doing quite well at this new job of his. Yes, I will need to bring him in for a checkup, though. Cannot have him out there in the world for too long. No. We cannot have that air, Brian.
Yes. Oh, man. Can't wait to get that $5 monthly bonus. 15,000 calls. Wow. Can't believe I did it. Okay, just a little break. I might have to schedule a visit with my gal, Margaret. Definitely feeling a little stressed out. Okay, well, it's only, still a couple more hours to go before my shift is over. All right, Brian, let's get back to it. Next caller coming right up. Hello, and thank you for calling 976 ASMR, where your first minute of tingles are free, and it's only 99 cents per minute after. My name is Brian, and is this your first time calling?
Hey, Brian, it's me, Cthulhu.
Since we last spoke, I believe. Yeah, great, it's great to hear your voice. Okay, so I know all about you. You love our role plays. So let me see if I can find a role play for you. Just a minute.
Oh boy. I just can't wait to hear what role play it's going to be this time. So excited.
Get my stack of roleplay scripts here. What did we do last month?
I think it was Zogthrip. I think it was.
Oh, right. The futuristic travel agency. Correct. Okay, let's see. Would you like a dystopian roleplay where the evil NWO has banned candy, and you are visited by an individual known as the Candyman who tries to sell you candy?
No. We did that one a couple weeks ago, I think.
Oh, we did that one already. I'm sorry. My apologies. Let's see. See if I can find the right role play for you. One of my favorite customers.
Aw, shucks. You're too kind, Brian. You really are my favorite 976 ASMR operator.
Okay, let's see. Operator from back in the 80s. How would you like?